Yo, what is going on, everyone? Gutting Light here, back with another quick video showing you guys how you can complete another weekly challenge. So in this one, we're going to actually be visiting Tony Stark's laboratory, which is hidden at the lake house. So maybe you guys haven't been here yet, maybe you have. It's actually a pretty nice spot to drop, and we're going to be dropping right next to Stark Industries, next to the lake. You guys can find a little hidden cabin here, and this is where we're actually going to be completing this challenge. This one's super easy to do, and no one should really get in your way when coming here. So all you need to do is just go into this little hut here, this house, and go down into the basement. And now once you go down there, you should have the challenge completed. And there's actually some pretty cool stuff down here as well, maybe you guys haven't found. So there's a decent amount of mats here, there's some chests to loot, and there's even a car that spawns here pretty much every single game. So that's all you guys really need to do to complete this challenge. It's super easy. This place is located right next to Stark Industries. So hope this video does help you guys out. If you're new to the channel, I just upload these videos really quick and simple to help you guys out. So definitely be sure to subscribe if you want to see these every single week. Other than that though, guys, it's pretty much it for this one. So hopefully it helps you out, and I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.